Hello, good afternoon. This is Ruth Pozuelo from Curbal.com, and today I'm going to show you how to publish your Power BI report on the web. So first things first, you need to go to, of course, PowerBI.com. You cannot do this from the desktop, and you have to publish a report there. So here I have an example of the growth dashboard that you probably recognize. So this is really very simple. You go here to File and then Publish to the Web. And it will ask you to create embed codes. Click on it. And here what it's trying to tell you is that if you make a Power BI file available on the web, you must ensure that it's okay to share the data public, because it will be available and they will have access to it. So make sure that whatever you publish is okay to share. And when you know that, you click on publish. And then you will get two codes. So the first code is to share the link. You can share it on an email or on your social networks or anywhere you like. So just let's give it a go. Take and paste. And here we have it. It will publish the entire report. Okay, so here we have sources and here we have our growth dashboard. So cool. Now, if you want to publish this on the web, on your website, for example, then you have to use the other code. So we copy that. Let's assume that that size is okay. Then go, for example, to WordPress, publish. And here we have it. Very, very, very easy. And you can change the dimensions and you can change a lot of stuff, but it looks absolutely awesome, doesn't it? So I hope you enjoy our short video today, and have fun publishing your reports. Bye bye.